All right, I'm gonna head to Bozeman today. Got to pick up supplies for mailing out and doing my DVDs, my instructional DVDs. Sold a instructional DVD. Sold an instructional DVD and getting ready to send that out right now. But it's about a 120 mile trip, round trip, and I get groceries sometimes when I'm there. The brakes are squealy. Probably need to get them checked. It snowed a little bit last night. Post office first. The dang tripod is way, way too high, but I'm not gonna hold the camera while I'm driving, so. Oh, my sunglasses. Now, I just found out the post office here will close in a half hour, so I've got time enough to get there. Not even going to fasten my seatbelt. It's just across the street. This is a real small post office. He builds sheds right here, and greenhouses, and all kinds of stuff. They make a fortune doing it. driving into the Bozeman area. This is called Four Corners up here. If I turn right, I head for West Yellowstone. If I turn left, I head for Belgrade, Montana. If I head straight, I go straight into Bozeman. Just a reminder, I have instructional DVDs for sale, and if you buy all 9 of the current DVDs, you get a 10th one, unlisted, free. And it's a good deal anyway, because you're saving money by not paying for shipping on each one. All right, that's going to be it for today. See you next time. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.